Kentucky boys on one winter's morn. In 1847, old Bill Miner was born. But nothing ever suited Bill, at least that's what they say. And at the age of 13 years, one night he ran away. From a ranch to California ranch, he did his life enjoy. When asked his occupation, there he would reply, cowboy. With a Rocky Mountain highwayman, Bill Leroy, some say. They robbed until Leroy was hung, and old Bill got away. In Turkey and in London, 'twas there he could be free. A desert raider, slave trader, he soon became, you see. Running guns in Rio, in South America, then robbing trains in the diamond fields of old North Africa. Hands up, boys, hold 'em steady, the usual command. From old Bill Miner, the gentleman band, did a six-gun in his hand. Robbing trains all his life, he would often say. Ain't no jail that can hold me, I'll surely get away. Oh, I'll surely get away. Back home in California, he robbed the Sonora State. San Quentin prison and 20 years brought him to middle age. And they let him out for being good in 1901. The 20th century, he was young, he bought himself a gun. Up on that mainline CPR, he stopped the fast mail train. Got a life in New Westminster Pen in the old Victoria reign. But Bill was good to his word, he knew what he was about. 35 feet of tunnel in 1907 he dug out. Hands up, boys, hold 'em steady, the usual command. Old Bill Miner, the gentleman band, did a six-gun in his hand. Robbing trains all his life, he would often say. Ain't no jail that can hold me, I'll surely get away. Oh, I'll surely get away. White sold for Georgia in a manner grand and slow. He robbed the Southern Rail Express, his hair was white as snow. Caught by W.A. Minster, that persistent Pinkerton man. Tell me now just who you are, was his gruff command. I am G.W. Edwards, standing in the mud. George Anderson, William Miner, or maybe old Bill Budd. Bill broke out of the Georgia pen in the swampy waist deep water. They hunted him down with dogs and guns for 3 miles and a quarter. And way down south in Milledgeville, no hope for a pardon. Old Bill tended to the flowers in the penitentiary garden. But sometimes old memories are all that we can keep. And 2 years later, to the day, old Bill died in his sleep. hands up, boys, hold 'em steady, the usual command. The Mobile miner, the gentleman bandit, a six-gun in his hand. Robbing trains all his life, he would often say, ain't no jail that can hold me, I'll surely get away. Oh, I'll surely get away.